Hey everyone, it's me Payal and welcome to my YouTube channel. After getting a good response on my YouTube channel, I decided to make one beautiful video series for the Valentine's Day. So I'm gonna upload a new video every other day till the Valentine's Day. So make sure that you subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon so whenever I upload a new tutorial, you will be notified. Let's talk about my first tutorial of the Valentine series. I'm going to make a beautiful chocolate bouquet for the Valentine's Day. So let's be creative for the Valentine's Day with me. Chocolate bouquet, I'm using this disposable coffee cup and some stickers which I bought from the dollar store, and this is very easy available. And after that, I'm using some pebbles. I just want to give some weight to the glass so my glass will be stable after the chocolate, so that's why I'm using these pebbles and a stone. After that, I'm using this heart-shaped wire which I bought from the Michaels, and this is very easy available. You can also make it by yourself with the help of hard wire. And I'm going to stick this wire on the pebbles. Make sure that you use some extra glue for that, because it should be stable, it should be strong after the sticking. So this is the base of my chocolate bouquet. Now I am going to arrange all the chocolates on my base. I just want to show that my glass is full of the chocolate, so that's why I am arranging some chocolates on the top of the glass. After that, I am arranging all this chocolate on this wire, on this heart-shaped wire. Don't apply hot glue gun directly on the chocolate. First apply it on the wire, and after that you can stick your chocolate with the wire. I am doing the same process with this heart. After that, I am using some extra chocolate just because I want it. Maybe I just want to use some maximum chocolate, so that's why I am doing this. And after that, I am using these flowers which I bought from the dollar store, and this is very easy available flowers. You can get it from any of the store, any of the local market. And I am just arranging these flowers on the shape of the heart like this. You can use any of the color combination which you want. I just want to make it in a pink shade, so that's why I'm using a pink flowers and a pink chocolate. And my chocolate bouquet is ready, and it looks a very beautiful. You know, everyone likes it, and this is the best gift for the chocolate day, for the Valentine's Day. So just comment below, how is it? So I'm gonna upload a new video every other day till the Valentine's Day. So make sure that you subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon so whenever I upload a new tutorial, you will be notified.